Tip goes to the Rovers. And turnover by the Rovers. With a shot, no good. 44 rebound, no good. Rebound by number 20, Aubrey Klein of the Rovers. Number two from three. No good. That was Duvall on the miss. Four. The shot. No good. It'll be out. Rover ball. Four drive shot, no good. 44 Southeast with the rebound. Five from three, that's off. Offensive rebound by 22. Forty-four turns it over. Under the basket, 20 is fouled. We'll put Klein at the line. Shoot two. Fouls on number 44 near her first. First one is good. Second one is off. Four shot, fouled. Near will shoot two. The foul was on McCullough, her first. Makes the first one. Makes the second. Number two from three, no good. Offensive rebound. That was Duvall on the miss. 10 from three. No good. Southeast with the rebound. 22 from three. No good. Basket's good by number five, Moorhead, for 2 points. Number five, Shapey, comes in for number four, Lindsey Smith. Southeast gets the ball. Drives with it. 22 with a shot. No good. 12 with the rebound. Rovers throw it away. Erica Moore comes in for the Rovers. Shot blocked. Moore with the block. They get it back. Five with three. No good. Southeast gets it back again. No good. Rootstown gets the rebound. Vestival on the rebound. Rovers throw it out. 2:38 left in the first quarter. It's 4-1 Southeast. Southeast throws it away. White comes in for the Rovers. And Rustown throws it away again. Travel by 44. More shot. No good. Southeast ball. Southeast travels again. Five from three. No good. Moore with the offensive rebound gets it taken away. five drives, and it's blocked. It'll remain with Southeast. 1:15 left in the first quarter. Shot, no good. And another travel on Southeast. Three drive shot blocked, got her on rebound and tipped away. Loses it. Rovers get it. Five travels. Be pirate ball. Number 4 and 2 come in for the Rovers. That's Lindsey Smith and Carly Duvall. Thirty seconds left in the first quarter. 4-1 Southeast leads. Seconds, Rovers ball. 3 seconds left in the first quarter. Southeast will press here. Rovers throw it deep. The pirate ball. The shot, no good. At the end of the first quarter, it's 4-1, Southeast leads. Southeast will throw it in to start the second quarter. Five in the corner from three. No good. Rover rebound. Tip back to the Southeast. She throws it deep. Throws it out. 13 shot, no good. With a shot, and good. That was near with 2 points, Rachel Near. 6-1, Southeast leads. Number 5 from 3, no. That was Shea Pay on the miss. 22, nice move, and lays it up and in. Rachel Near with 2 more. And stolen by Southeast. Number 5 from 3. Got it. That was Moorhead with 3. Southeast leads 11-1 now. Timeout, Rootstown. 6:13 left in the first half. Southeast will come out pressing. And the Rovers turn it over. We get it right back. Be a foul on Moorhead, the Pirates. 4 for the Rovers, shoots, misses. 10 with the shot, blocked a bit. Southeast gets it. Four, deep two, got it. That's Pennington with 2 points. 13-1, Southeast leads. Duvall, looks like she was fouled. She will go line and shoot too. This is on the first. Makes the second. Stolen by the Rovers. Duvall blocked a bit. Southeast gets it. Rovers with a steal. 12, the shot, good. Cassidy Smith with 2 points. 13-4, Pirates lead. 22 in the corner from three. Good. That's Rachel Neer. Four, no good. Five in the corner from three, no good. Offensive rebound by Rachel Neer and put back up and in. 18-4, Southeast leads. Fourth, a shot, no good. Gets her own rebound and is fouled. Lindsey Smith will shoot two. Timeout Southeast, 18-4. Southeast leads, 3:15 left in the first half. Smith misses on the first one. And misses them both. Southeast gets the bound. Five drives, but gets blocked. Moore will come in for Lindsey Smith. Four wide open shot. No good. Duvall drives. Good. 18-6, Southeast leads. The shot is good. That's Call with 2 points. Moore, the shot, no good. Offensive rebound and travel. Abby White will come in for Clyde for the Rovers. Two minutes left in the first half. Foul on Shepe. Mm-hmm. 45. The shot fouled. Moorhead will shoot two. The foul is on Shapey for a second. First one is good. Off on the second. Rebounded by Moore. Duvall. Moore. No good. Rachel Neer with two more points. Three's blocked. 35 seconds left in the first half. Ten seconds. Three under the basket. Got it. At the end of the first half, it's 25-6. Southeast leads. We'll be back to you guys here in about 9 minutes for the second half. Minute to go until the start of the second half. Rivers will throw it in. Twenty underneath the basket, shot, no good. Travel on the Pirates. Foul on number four of the Pirates, Pennington. Her second. Twenty layup, no good. Pirates turn it over. Duvall drives, shot, good. Twenty-five to 8. Rovers get it. And turn it right over. 23 drives, no good. Pirate ball. Three, good. Jenna Call with a three. Ball from three, answers back. Four, shot up, no good. Rovers with the rebound. Shot. No good. Rovers with the rebound. Ten is fouled. Rovers will throw it in. The foul's on Pennington, her third. Jump ball, pirate ball. 44 on the inside. Shot good. That's near with two more points. Number 10 from three. No good. And jump ball. Rootstown ball. Moore will come in for Klein. Whoever's turned it over. And they get it right back. They turn it over again. 23 drives, and it's blocked. Duval shot. Good, and one. Klein comes in for Lindsey Smith. Duval will shoot one. That's good. 30-14, Pirates lead. Four from three, no good. Fifteen, Moore with the shot, no good. Duval with the offensive rebound. Moore turns it over. 23 from three, got it. That's Jenna Cole, 3 points. Moore shot, no good. Duval, three, no good. Timeout Pirates. 2:11 left in the third quarter. They lead 33-14 over the Rovers. 12 from three. No good. And Southeast with the steal. Four shot. Nope, gets her own rebound though. Duvall from three. Pirate rebound. Under a minute left in the third quarter. Seconds left. Looks like it's a foul on Cassidy Smith, her first. Three with a shot, and it's off. 12 from three, no good. 23 from two, got it. Jenna Cole, 2 points, and it's 35-14 Southeast at the end of the third quarter. Travel, Beaverstown ball. More shot, no good. Two from two. No good. Rebounded by the Rovers. foul on number 5, Moorhead, her second. Rovers turn it over. Call lay it up. And good. The shot, and she's fouled. Fouls on number 44, Sarah Nair, her third. Moore's first one is good. Makes them both. Rovers are now pressing. Fifteen lays it up. That's Fisher. Number 10 of the Rovers, McCullough with 2 points. Pirates lead. Rovers get a steal. Duvall lays it up and in. She'll shoot one. Fouls on Fisher, her second. Duvall makes a free throw. 39-21, Rootstown leads. Rovers with a steal. Foul on number 20, Audrey Klein. Her first. Southeast will throw it out. Timeout Southeast, 39-21. Pirates lead, 5:11 left in the game. Number 10 from two. Looked like it was tipped a little bit. Five from three. Drives. Shot is up. No good. Four with a shot, no good. Stolen. Rover ball. Four minutes left in the game. Nine to 21, Pirates lead. Jump ball, Rovers keep the ball. Duvall is fouled shooting. First one is off from Duvall. Gets the second one. 39-22, Rovers lead. Three, no good. Offensive rebound. 44 shot, no good. Oh, late foul on that one. 44 will go to the line to shoot two. Be Sarah near. First one's good. Makes them both. Twenty misses a shot. Still be Rootstown ball. I'm Albertstown. 3:15 left in the game. It's going to be 44-22. Pirates lead. 4 from 3. In and out. Pirates with the rebound. 3 minutes left in the game. With 2 points. That's Rachel Neer. No good on the three. Southeast rebound. Rootstown gets it. Duvall. No good on the layup. Southeast with the rebound. 2 minutes left. Timeout Southeast. Five drive shot, no good. Moore shot. Rebounded by Moore, puts it back up, and got it. Southeast leads, just over a minute left. Travel, Southeast turns it over. Rootstown turns it back over. Seconds left. 33, the shot fouled. Fisher will shoot 2. Good on the first. This is a second offensive rebound. 3 from number 5, and it's off. Shoots it again, and no good. Rovers get it. Drive, shot, fouled. Plucko will shoot 2. No good on the first. Misses both of them. The Rootstown ball, 18 seconds left in the game. Timeout, Rootstown. Seconds left in the game. Rootstown will throw it in. And they turn it over. Five seconds left. The final is going to be 44-22 Southeast.